Okay, the next part in that Sweet Home Alabama solo has a lot of hammer-on pull-offs which you have to work on for this song. I'll just play it through slowly. Since I'm not able to, since I'm playing in acoustic, it's hard for me to produce the same effect as the electric, but I'll just play it through slowly. Let me just play it from the starting. So this is the solo that we are going to learn. I'll just play it one more time. So that part where I want to, so because of the fretboard is a little bent, I'm not able to get that sound, but so let's learn that in the three parts. First, I'll explain you how many times what the first part of sliding from 9 to 14. Then the hammer-on section, I'll split it into three sections. So let's cover the first section in this part. 9, from 9D, you directly go to 14D. From 9D, I'm sliding to 14D. Then 12G I'm playing, and then 14G. So the next video I'll cover that I'll cover in the next video.